One day, there was a man. This man's name was, well, let's call him Ted. Ted, like any other man, had a job, and his job was to sit at his computer all day and press buttons. He was very good at his job. But that's not all Ted could do. He could also eat oranges. He was very good at that. Now, Ted's life was pretty darn good. Well, at least in this particular moment in time it was. However, he didn't own a cat, nor did he have a wife or girlfriend. He didn't even have a mortgage. Hell, most nights Ted slept at the office in darkness, falling asleep to the soothing sound of computers. Now, if you think Ted's life right now is good, then you should stop this film and go play outside. Maybe tennis, or perhaps soccer. Or football, as the Brits call it, because Ted's life is about to get even more exciting. It all began one day when Ted was at work. He was watching a YouTube video on his PC. Then the power went out. Poor Ted was confused. He had no idea what was going on. So he went outside, and what he found was quite surprising indeed for little Ted. As it turns out, while Ted was watching his videos, the world was being taken over by what else? But cats. Cats had begun to take over Ted's world, and he was determined to get it back. So Ted grabbed the nearest weapon and began firing into the air, missing all the cats. Why did Ted do this, you might ask? And what would become of Ted and his life? Well, you're just going to have to wait. Because in this film, you and I will follow Ted as he gets fired from his job, his cat leaves him, and he discovers that he's partially allergic to oranges. And most of all, that Ted in his world is not a real name. In fact, Ted's world is quite different from yours and mine, you see. Ted's world is quite the opposite. When someone dies, they simply fall into the ground around the age of 34. They just die, usually in the middle of streets. Also, in Ted's world, no one has a name. There is exactly 365.242 days per year. 364.242 days ago was Ted's 33rd birthday. So that means Ted has exactly 23.52 hours to live. You might find yourself asking, what will Ted do? And I have the answer. Well, you're just going to have to wait and see.